those are the sweet ones.
Say good morning. Want a taste?
I think it's the one that we bought.
Thank you.
Yeah,
oh, it. You want some strawberry?
You want one? Yeah. Oh, you want to get one? Get one for him.
Thank you.
Here, Dash, look.
Can you tell someone else? Yummy.
Hey, were you done with it?
Yes.
I'll eat the rest.
Okay. Oh, he loves it.
He likes it.
Is it good?
Morning. We're at the farmer's market.
This is strawberry. Well, can we try again?
White peaches.
Ooh, what did we try?
White peaches and strawberries.
Mm, do you like the strawberry?
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Good, thanks. Can I do for you?
Okay. Olivia, what'd you get?
Crisps. These are so good.
Where's your next strawberries? Yeah.
I was like, where is the bread that we bought? Where is this? What we bought?
Focaccia bread.
Where is this focaccia bit? Focaccia?
Focaccia?
It's not focaccia.
Yeah.
Focaccia or focaccia?
Focaccia
bread. Leave in the comments below.
Focaccia bread. No, focaccia, right? Focaccia bread?
Yeah. So I was like, where is it? We just got home. We put the fresh fruits away. Tomatoes, strawberries, and the peaches. And then I'm like, Leah, where is it? Where's the bread? And it's over there. That quick.
I was hungry. If you guys don't know, this is like the bomb diggity. Like,
who says that now?
Me. I threw two of them in there. The pesto and the sun-dried tomato with olives. Oh, God. It's probably not the best way to put it in there, like stacked up like that, but when you're hungry, you're hungry. So now we're packing the kids' clothes because they're sleeping at my mom's tonight. Yeah, she's sleeping now. Look at these little toes. Little toes. Little toes. What are these big babies doing? You gonna go night night in there? Go night night with Ate?
We're the same height. Just kidding, I'm taller.
You wanna sleep at Lola's in this?
Yeah.
No, yeah. You could sleep on the couch actually, right next to it. We'll put his thing, this playpen next to it, so he sees you. Dash. Boo! Go to sleep. Go night night. Go night night. Is that your pillow? It's like a school. Hi, big boy.
I'm going back in, Dash. I'm back in.
See, I think he likes it. She's with
me. Wait. Say hi. Here. They have all these characters and blow up houses. Dash, where are we? Oh, Vic is talking to them about pumpkins. think it's a little too early for us to be getting pumpkins. It might get yucky. No? Is it hot?
You want to go on your favorite thing? Go on it now.
Dash, you want to go? Might be too hot. It's fine.
Just put it like that, halfway.
Oh!
He's looking at
We'll come back on a colder day so he can play. Huh. It might be too hot. Say hi.
Oh. Hey, hey, hey.
I'm wearing a dress. I don't know if I can do it. Is it hot? Aaliyah, is it hot? It's not hot on there? It's kind of hot. I can't do it today. Maybe we'll come on a cold day. Because, look, I'm wearing a dress. We're going to burn both of our legs. Go in a jumpy house. If it's empty, yes. If it's empty, he could go in. These are new.
They got some good ones.
Yeah.
I like my favorite, you know, is your favorite.
Dash. He's amazed by these. Look at these. Aren't these so cool? Buzz and Woody. Are you having fun, Dash? We'll come again when it's colder so you could crawl around. Why are you sitting like that? Wanna see a little pumpkin? What do you see? Look at that! So cute! Ooh!
Problems! Why don't you go through here? Go through that way. Aaliyah, hold your brother. He fell, or he toppled over.
Yay!
Good job, Dash.
Where's Dad? Where's Dad?
Dash.
Where's Dad?
Jump.
He hit his face, I think.
He did, but it's okay, it's soft. He's coming to Daddy. He's coming to me. Whoa!
The doorway, he's gonna fall out of it.
Oh, shh. Well, watch him then.
Well, you told him to come to you.
Dada. Yeah! Dashing.
Yay! Jumping.
I am, and I'm just watching you guys. Find that bells?
So, it is way too hot, so we are gonna go now. So bye, pumpkin patch. Say bye.
We'll be back.
We will be back on a cooler day because then Dash can actually crawl around without like burning himself. But now we're gonna go and eat and get some dessert at a cool, yummy, yummy place that makes us think we're in Hawaii.
Actually, Vic's never been, but we will plan to go one day.
Just gotta save money. Save money to go to paradise, right?
Would you want to go soon to Hawaii?
Yeah, I've been saying that.
Yeah.
It's so long that I want to go.
I think we should go. We'll save. Do you have fun?
Look at Pocahontas back there.
Dang! Someone enjoyed.
She really looks like starting to look Native. Someone told me she looks Native American, and she's really starting to look Native American.
The darker she gets.
Yeah.
That's how you know you enjoyed your summer.
Yeah, you had a good summer, huh? Someone had a good summer.
Dude, she's a
she went face. Swimming like heck of times. She went Disneyland heck of times.
She went like everywhere.
Oh,
she went like everywhere twice this summer. Lucky
that's
girl.
That's the lucky part of having two different families. She should go one place with one side and same place with the other side. Lucky girls.
All right, who's ready to eat? I'm hungry and I want some dessert that's gonna cool me down. We did eat, but I haven't eaten like real food since yesterday. And it's already 3:32. So I'm catching up on my food because my stomach was empty last night and we went out. Not a good combination, guys. You better make sure you eat if you're gonna go out.
Going out as in going out.
Grown-ups going out. So we actually got to go out last night for my friend Camille's birthday. I didn't vlog anything. It's too dark, we just had too much fun.
Where we at?
Pineapples.
Dash is here. Dash. That's all right. He was sleeping.
So we're at Pineapples.
Dang,
what's your food at?
Is it good?
Say hi, Dash. Hey.
We're waiting for our food, our Portuguese sausage.
Say hi.
We have to wait. There's a lot of people who are getting that because it's hot today. So good, huh? Portuguese sausage with egg. So yummy. You good?
So hot, we're waiting for the dole.
I'm waiting for my dole.
Oh, that looks yummy. Is it just like Disneyland?
Is it good? Can I try?
Small bite.
What is that?
That.
Oh yeah, it's a... Don't wait for guava, huh?
He looked up at me.